With the upcoming elections, the Cruz versus Beto Senate race is one of the more polarizing debates in Texas. Beto's campaign has been focused on touring every county statewide, and he has been visiting college campuses as well. We got a chance to go to one of Beto's rallies at El Centro College.
Because we are a city of immigrants, people chose us, they're here, and their very presence makes us more successful, makes us stronger, and makes us more secure. Let's write our laws to reflect that now going forward. You all with me on that?
Cruz hasn't held as many rallies due to the fact that he was in Washington, D.C., so we were not able to catch him in person. We found numerous Republican students, but most were hesitant to talk about their views because of the polarized political climate. Democrats were much more willing to talk. Junior Nikita Ragam shares her opinion on Beto, and teacher Ty Kelly explains why people support Cruz.
I think that he is a very charismatic speaker and person, which allows him to engage people in Texas no matter which party they come from. He does not support arming teachers, and Ted Cruz does. So in those certain situations, his views on certain policies, I agree with Beto more than I do with Cruz, which is why I'm a huge Beto supporter.
I think we kind of know where Cruz stands on gun control. We know he's against it, pro Second Amendment. I think that Cruz is a fan of not having the dreamers have the dream simply because they are illegal. They got in here illegally. I think as a general rule, I think both sides are going to be coming out in great numbers in multiple states above and beyond just Texas.
The polls show Cruz is ahead by a few points, but Election Day will tell the results. This has been Tara Satcher and Trevor Newell reporting for MOB.